95 plus 2. We'll write down the question this way. Now we'll divide the numbers into columns, column 1 and 2. Next, we'll add up the numbers in each column from right to left. 5 plus 2, this will give us 7. And in this column, we have 9, so we'll write it down. And the answer will be 97.